Byrnes, number 9, Kevin Murphy, number 42, Scotty Dean, and for the Indians, number 73, Mark Chandler, and number 15, John Westbrook.
Down. Yeah. Okay. Watch the back, coach. Thank you.
for the Indians at the 32-yard line.
Pull back. Oh, man. swing.
The grass field, 15. The flag on the toe.
Thank you. Gaffney 10 and Byrnes nothing. Gaffney Senior High School extends to you a warm and hearty welcome to our homecoming in 1986. This year we pay special tribute to the classes of 1960, 1926, 1936, 1946, 1956, 1966, and 1976. At this time we take great pleasure in presenting to you the sponsors of our senior football players, their escorts, and members of the 1986 homecoming court to the accompaniment of Gaffney Senior High's band under the direction of Mr. Francis Norris, Mr. Buse Farmer, and Mr. Glenn Kaysen. They are ably assisted by the Gaffney Senior High School Air Force Junior ROTC Honor Guard. The Honor Guard is led by Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Jason Ballou under the direction of Colonel Ted Ballard and Sergeant Bill C. We ask that you hold your applause until all names have been announced. Now, the sponsors for our senior football players and their escorts. For Bruce Bratton, Miss Jane Taylor, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. James Taylor, escorted by Toby Yarn. For Eric Cash, Miss Beth Stacy, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Danny Stacy, escorted by Tony Martin. For Patrick Corey, Miss Michelle Harris, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Howard Dean Harris, escorted by Isaac Bridges. For Stephen Corey, Miss Kathy Littlejohn, daughter of Mrs. Jesse Littlejohn, escorted by Tim Dawkins. Martha Hammett, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Bobby Hammett, escorted by David Gilfillan. For Tor Elstrom, Miss Sabrina Federico, daughter of Mrs. Margaret Federico, escorted by Patrick Sullivan. For Angelo Gaffney, Miss Regina Phillips, daughter of Ms. Viola Phillips, escorted by Chris Watkins. For Robert Hardy, Miss Jacqueline Hogue, daughter of Mrs. Vernell Hogue, escorted by Timothy Smith. For Isaac Harris, Miss Constanza Jeffries, daughter of Mrs. Marie Jeffries, escorted by Wilbert Jameson. For Tripp Hartman, Miss Kim Stroud, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Charles Stroud, escorted by Hunter Ashby. For Brian Hartzell, Miss Ann Bollinger, daughter of Dr. and Mrs. John Bollinger, escorted by Michael Bollinger. For Preston Lowry, Miss Jane Elmore, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Billy Elmore, escorted by Jim Nelson. For Layman Manning, Miss Pulitzer Manning, daughter of Mrs. Patricia Manning, escorted by John Poole. For Brian Phillips, Miss Shannon Swafford, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Lee Swafford, escorted by Jeff George. For Tyrone Phillips, Miss Alicia Shepherd, daughter of Mrs. Elaine Tate, escorted by Randy Bailey. For Dan Queen, Miss Chrissy Ellis, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Robert L. Ellis, escorted by Randall Phillips. For Philip Robbs, Miss Danina Goins, daughter of Mrs. Peggy L. Goins, escorted by Clarence Prysock. For David Sellers, Miss Leslie Stacy, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Randy Stacy, escorted by Shannon Centel. for Eric Swofford. Miss Wendy Blackwood, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Charles B. Blackwood, escorted by Dan Stacy. For Brian Toms, Miss Delisa Queen, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Frankie Queen, escorted by Matt Cox. For Isaac Wallace, Miss Yolanda Allen, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Roy Lee Allen, escorted by Scott Brown. For John Westbrooks, Miss Cindy Wyatt, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Dean Wyatt, escorted by Chad Webb. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our homecoming court of 1986, chosen by their classmates to represent the student body, were Miss Keely Blackwood, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Harry Blackwood, and escorted by David Johnson. Miss Missy Byers, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Melvin Fowler, and Mr. Vicky Joe Byers, and escorted by Todd Sellers. Miss Deborah Knight, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Jerry Knight, sponsoring Mark Chandler, and escorted by David Root. Miss Tammy Mulligan, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Dennis Mulligan, and escorted by Dennis Mulligan Jr. Miss Cindy Sparks, daughter of Mrs. Louie Sparks and the late Mr. Lynn Sparks, and escorted by Brian Parrish. And here from the University of South Carolina, where she is a freshman, is Miss Jane Tate, daughter of Mrs. Beatrice Tate and the late Mr. Damon Tate. Jane was Miss Homecoming 1985. She's being escorted by Gary Brown, the senior class president. Our flower girl is Rebecca Brasington, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. John Brasington Jr. Master Alexander Gant Tomlinson, son of Mr. and Mrs. Lynn Tomlinson, is the crown bearer. And now the moment we have all been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly present to you the homecoming queen for 1986, Miss Tammy Mulligan. Thank you.
Thank you.
the tackle. Third and less than a yard.
Just these sides.
The carry to the
pass until it's ellipsed and then complete. Third down.
Hey.
Oregon, that's a 15 by Cooper. The return is to the 38. First and 10 for the record.
First down for the Rebels. 7 yard line. Seven.
The ball at the Gaffney 8 yard line.
Thank you. Irby, or Frederick, the pass to Fred Davis comes up just a little bit short on the recovered fumble by Steve Palmer, and then Gaffney goes on to score to stretch their lead to 16-6. The kids from Byrnes come right back, and they march down the field. Irby going to Ray Frost in the corner of the end zone. He busts through a couple of Gaffney defenders, and the ball game's a little bit closer. It's 16-12 now, and Byrnes gets the ball back one last chance, but look at this great interception by Todd Logan. He takes it away from the Byrnes receiver upfield. Gaffney holds on to it, and the Indians take a 16-13 win. And in Hendersonville, well, it was all Hendersonville against Polk City.